22nd, we're here in Highlight up towards Mt Blacmore. Came across a large natural avalanche, likely occurred over the last 2 days. It's fairly fresh. What we have is a dense wind slab sitting over weak sugary facets near the ground. This is a recipe that we've seen in this area. Doug found it up near Highlight Peak as well. It's a bullseye data that avalanche activity is happening, so